Gold Horn Brewery right up the street from us in the St. Clair area, 55th and St. Clair. And this is really cool because we have Adila Ukel, who is from the Slovene Ethnographic Museum, which is pretty much like the Smithsonian Museum in Slovenia. And she flew in to come to Cleveland to help us explain Karintovanje. Good morning.
Good morning.
Okay, well, we have two masks, and you said these are two of the significant masks for the Kurints, correct?
Well, yes. Kurinti are the most popular carnival mask in Slovenia. Mm-hmm. We have about 900 of them.
Wow.
And we have two different types. This one with
the horns.
Yeah, with mm-hmm. the horns, and these ones.
With the headdress.
Yes. These are more common, mm-hmm. But yeah, they were both typical for Slovenian.
Now you said even though this is a fun carnival event, it is taken very, very seriously in the history and the culture of Slovenia, correct?
Yes, of course. Actually, all these carnival masks summon spring and want to take away everything bad that happened in the past year. Mm-hmm. So it's very important thing because you know the Karintovanje now has like a little bit of more than 50 years of tradition.
Okay.
But all these other traditions goes back to the 19th century.
Wow, and you said now even the elderly people, if this doesn't happen, they say, well, wait a minute, what's going on? I have to have my tradition.
Yeah, but this is like this local Shrovetide in local carnivals. Mm-hmm. When this carnival group between 10 and 20 men goes door to door. And if they are not doing this,
yeah.
People are asking themselves, what's wrong? What happened?
Yeah. And you're going to be at the Slovenian Museum right here in Cleveland. What are you going to talk about?
Well, we have exhibition there about the Shrovetide, this local Shrovetide in Slovenia. Mm-hmm. We are presenting 10 different from different regions in Slovenia, from the whole region.
And these are different masks.
Different masks, yeah. Different groups, different costumes and mm-hmm. everything, yeah.
Yeah, and that'll be good. And you'll be able to explain the different regions and why. Because each costume is made by the individual. Each mask is made by the individual. So there's pretty much no two masks that will look alike, correct?
Well, no.
Right.
No, maybe only the Kurinti are the ones that they are very similar one to the other.
Yeah.
But other way, everything is handmade and they are totally different.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Well, thank you so much, which is a great job. You know, Adila Ukel is from the Slovene Ethnographic Museum in Slovenia. Thank you so much.
Wow. Thank you.